down to the whole Gypsy Soul thing is that my mom was like Stevie Nicks' biggest fan, and she would always call herself a Gypsy Soul. She would always say it. You look at her captions on her pictures and stuff. That's just how she felt. It was pretty much recorded in my bedroom, and she would have thought that was super cool. She would have been so excited for me to just keep doing what I'm doing and work hard and.